It's different
when I'm sitting here alone all by myself. It's different when I think you might be with somebody else. It's different.
Don't mind that stuff over there. Right now it is Wednesday, June 16th, 12:19 a.m. I have a flight at 7 a.m. So right now I'm just trying to make sure I have everything, because I always like tend to forget something, so I'm going over my bag like for the 25,000th time. Yeah, I'm really excited. I'm going on a trip for my friend's birthday, Christina's birthday. She's turning 22. Last year she turned 21, but she had a party, but we were supposed to go away last year, but you know, Corona had other plans for us. So this year we're gonna make up for her birthday last year, my birthday this year that we didn't get to go away for. So I just tried to sit down and the chair just ran from me. Yeah, I'm really excited, y'all. I'm gonna like try to make my friend's birthday as special as possible, because like that's my bitch and I love her. I don't like her, but I love her. Like, she be irking my nerves sometimes, but yeah. I think I look a little cross-eyed. Let me look in the camera. I'm gonna get back to you guys when I get in the airport. I didn't take you guys with me to go get my lashes done. I actually love my lashes this time, like love them. Yeah. My nails are like really basic, like French tips, just with pink, and my feet are the same color pink right here. I don't have my phone on the ring light because my ring light is packed. We are vlogging this trip. I went on a trip in January and did not vlog. Like, I had so much fun on that trip. I just wished I vlogged. Yeah, what else? I'm gonna get there first. I was a little scared that something was gonna happen to me, being that I'm getting there first. But I'm okay now. I prayed, and you know, I feel, oh Jesus, it's the Y'all do not mind my background. I'm gonna just go back to sleep, guys. My room is a mess. I just told y'all I'm packing. I did laundry and I'll be all my clothes I don't dry, so that's why you see the stuff hanging right there. That's just my windowsill. This is clothes that was drying. That over there, I don't even know what that is. But yeah, I was really scared. I'm like, oh my god, what if I get to the resort and somebody try to get me? Like, I'm gonna have to fight them. Like, I'm gonna have to put up a good fight, because I just want y'all to know that I'm not going out like that. It's not, no, not having it. But back to what I was saying. I'm gonna get there first, so I'm just gonna clean and stuff, like clean our room and stuff, because I know they clean, but like they don't have restrictions in Vegas like how New York got restrictions. So I got my wipes, my Clorox wipes, I got my Lysol, I got my gloves, because I can't do a dirty place. Like, I can't. I understand we're gonna be having fun and stuff, but we gotta clean as we go, because no. What else? I just want to go to the cookie store. I want to go to the Grand Canyon, and I want to go ATV riding. That's really all I want to get out of this. Of course, I want to go to Wet Willie's, whatever it's called, thing with the big drinks. And there's like this place that have like $10 tattoos. Christina want to go there and get some stupid tattoos. Whatever, we could do that. That's really it. And I want to get a really nice tan. My mom was like, "You're not gonna be able to survive out there. You got asthma." So I have my my machine, my pump, all my treatments. I think I'm gonna take my Zyrtec too, because my allergies been bothering me lately. Okay, this intro is like 4 minutes long. I didn't even mean for it to be this long, but I'm gonna see you guys when I get in the airport.
Y'all, it is 5:01. I am late. I wanted to be there before 5:30, but whatever. Yeah, I'm just really tired right now. Hold on, let me put my mask on.
How to do a thumbnail. Oh, wait.
Wait. I can't even see. Okay, there we go. I made it to my gate safely. I didn't do my address. Don't go look at the. Yeah, we're supposed to board in like a minute, 2 minutes, something like that. I'm really tired, y'all. Really tired. I just want to sleep this whole flight. Wake up in Las Vegas, get some food, go to the resort, clean up a little bit. Probably take another nap, and then when I get up, probably go to the pool. Because I wanted to catch a tan, and I want to have, like, every morning I go get a nice little tan. I know I'm going to get a tan on a strip. But I still want to go. I still want to go to the pool and stuff. Okay, guys. My flight is 3 o'clock, so I have the window seat and my seat next to me, so I put my feet on next to me. Because it's about, I was about to get on. Yeah, I'm tired. So, that's it. Yeah. I'm a little early. I wasn't supposed to get here till like 9:30, so I'm gonna call the resort with Airbnb and see if I can come earlier. And then yeah. Oh, let me get this picture. Hey guys, so I landed and I am at my Airbnb. So I'm just gonna clean, like really deep clean everything, and then I'm gonna give you guys a tour. So stay tuned for that. I don't know if you guys are gonna watch me clean, but. Got my Lysol from Target because I'm not catching coronavirus, but nobody. I'm putting some gloves on. And I'ma just talk to y'all a little bit. First I'ma do the kitchen because the kitchen right here. And then it's like a bathroom right here, and then it's one room and then the other room is over there. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do the kitchen first because it's right here. So, okay, y'all, I just finished cleaning. I don't know, like, up to what part y'all got because Christina ended up calling me and my phone wasn't even ringing. I don't know why it's doing that. Maybe because my ring is not on. Duh. I just ordered some IHOP. I got the breakfast sampler, hash browns, the ham piece, whatever, bacon, eggs, pancakes, hash brown. Did I say hash brown? Yeah, then I got like 2 apple juices and a Mountain Dew. I'm like trying to make it as cool as possible in here because like when I came in, it was really hot. And I don't want like them to be hot when they come in. So I'm just trying to cool. I have all the lights off because I'm trying to cool it down. And I guess because like I was like moving around so much, it felt like it was just so hot. But it's really cooling down now. I'm getting goosebumps now. So yeah, I'm going to come back when I get my food. I'm going to put my bag in the room. Just try to lay down until my food come because I'm starving. I couldn't eat last night. I couldn't eat this morning. I'm starving, y'all. Like, starving. So, yeah, I think when they come, we're going to go to the, I honestly don't even think we're going to go to the supermarket today. It don't make sense for us to go to the supermarket today. I think we should just wait till tomorrow so everybody can go together. And then me and Christina's going to go ATV riding tomorrow. So, stay tuned. When everybody's here, I'll make them introduce themselves or whatever. So yeah. Okay, guys, so we're in In-N-Out. I got a 7-Up, but then I have a Sprite or Mountain Dew. I got a plain hamburger with fries. Christina got a something, I don't know. I had In-N-Out one time in California, like a couple of years ago, and I didn't really like it. So I don't know if it's different out here or what. I'm going to use the bathroom. You what? You smoke too much? Okay, guys, so we are walking to the smoke shop because yeah, I don't understand why you book a trip if you're not gonna like be a tourist. Like, we don't live in this state, so I'm gonna take pictures of everything. Like, if I see something, I'm gonna let's go in here. We knew it was gonna be hot. We knew it was gonna be hot, and it's nighttime. I guess you thought it was gonna cool down. But if it says 115 degrees at 9 o'clock in the morning, what the fuck you think it's about to be at nighttime? But yeah, we're going to the smoke shop to get some stuff for... I brought my hookah. And they don't have, like, Marley papers out here.
Fuck. Black
cones. They have... What they had?
Cones.
Cones. Okay. Well. Let me put my phone away.
Corvette,
hopping the motherfucker jet like that.
Y'all, hold on. Let me show y'all how much of our drinks we drink.
In the cab, bro. These drinks just feel good. This is Christina. This is my... Bro, I'm just washing my hands and I just feel myself like spinning. I'm like, nah.
I gotta relax.
We got some ganjas.
There's no cookie.
They didn't have the cookie bag, but you can see it. Let me cover her name. Cookies on the strip.
Cookies on the strip.
Let me show you what we got.
Okay. All right, so we got...
It's my birthday.
Whoop, whoop.
We got some cake mix. What is this? Four apes. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, we're trying to be hot. And then my mom was like, get some edibles. Sorry, mom, I just ate you out.
So we got some watermelon edibles. And then I got some peach rings. And then we got some animal cookies.
That's for her sister.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm gonna only take one of these.
I'm gonna take one of these tomorrow for my TV writing.
Smack. Cause the last time I took an edible, it was a punch bar. And the squares was like this small. So I'm like, all right, I'm gonna take three.
Dead.
Bro.
Mind you, we're at work. We're fully at work.
Like on the clock. It's like the crack of dawn, bro. It was mad early when I did that. Bro, by like 12 o'clock, I felt like I had to throw up.
No, like we were standing in a corner, just standing there, and everybody's looking at us like, are y'all okay? And we're just like, yeah.
I felt like I was talking in mad slow motion that whole day.
Like, we had to go home early.
Yeah, both of us. They thought we had corona.
Eyes, bloodshot, red.
They thought we had corona. I left first, and then like 5 seconds later, she left.
Yeah. So it was okay, because we always together anyway. So we both had COVID that day.
COVID. Yeah. COVID like symptoms.
Yeah.
Get up out of there. Even in the cab, like, I was gonna die in the cab. I got home and I was still spinning like this, bro. Like spinning. Bro, Mia busted open the door. I said, Ma, please get up. I can't even hold her. I can't.
Alright, y'all. We put an extra shot of Patron in our drinks. The slushy base already got liquor in it. We just like Patron. And it's catching up to us. We were sipping it like it was juice in the car, and now it's really like, what?
What?
I will be back. I don't know when, but I'll be back.
Okay, guys. We just finished smoking, and it just like really leveled us out. I'm about to go to sleep.
Oh, are you vlogging?
Mm-hmm. But tomorrow we're gonna go to the pool in the morning. Hopefully, if we wake up in time. If we don't, then we're just gonna go straight to ATV. I want some wings.
You want some head?
What? I want some wings, girl. I would never.
You're vlogging. Cut that out.
You the one that said it. Now I gotta edit the damn thing. Corinthia, I mean, oh my god. Christina is trouble, y'all. Let me see what I could order right now, because I want some wings.
No, maybe you don't lay down.
I want some wings.
Hey guys, so this is day two. I'm getting ready to go to a pool. It's like 10 something or something like that. We have ATV at 1, so I just wanted to go to the pool, catch a little sun, something. I'm gonna insert a video of my bathing suit. This is one of the bathing suits from my Zafu try-on haul. Majority of them are from the Zafu try-on haul, and I have a few that I have already. So yeah, I really like this one.
It's like the pathway to the pool, guys. It's so cute. Everything is really nice. I just got me a Gatorade so I don't pass out.
Christina gone to the pool for like an hour. I just wanted to come every morning just to get a little like a little tan. So if I come every day for like an hour, hour and a half, I should be the color I would like to be before I go back to New York, because yeah. Well, they got towels and stuff.
Yeah, we have ATV riding at 1. We're probably gonna get something to eat before we go to ATV riding. So yeah, I will check back in when.
Okay y'all, we just came back from the pool. I got a little tan, not really much, just like a little one right there. We were only out there for like an hour. My face did get darker, but I'm about to shower, get ready for ATV riding, and yeah, there's that. Pool is really nice. Tomorrow I want to get up early so I can have like 2 hours, hour and a half out there, because I want to get dark. Like, I want to get dark. So when I go ATV riding, I think I might put on a little suntan oil, because we are going to be like in the desert. Duh. So yeah, I might do that. So I will come back to you guys when I get.
Okay guys, this is what I have on. Do not mind my braid. I have on my old Pumas. They like a little tight, but like if they ever come back out, I would get these. Like, they're so comfortable. So yeah, this is what I'm wearing. I put suntan oil on again because I got a little tan. You can't even see it. It's covered now. But like the lines from my bathing suit on my back was like really dark. So I'm trying to get a tan. I don't know about them.
Safety officer will ride with us to make sure that everybody rides safely and nobody gets hurt. For this reason, the safety officer does not like when people race with ATVs. And by racing, I mean pass each other. Alright guys, we have almost arrived. One more minute and we will be there. Many people still need to fill out the waiver.
Guys, so Christina, come.
pass out all the time, and now I see why he said people pass out, because it's hot as fuck.
It's hot as fuck.
Like, oh my god. There's the shits behind us.
What are we gonna do with our phones, right?
We could put them in a thing.
But I had to take something just in case.
Oh, Jesus.
So I tapped out. This is like water and sweat on my face. This experience is like a 0 out of 10. I would not recommend it. Nope. It's not fun. It's fucking hot.
Update. Hold on. Take this off.
Shorty go jogging every morning.
Fine. Girl. And she said you make it take me for silly though. I've been making up the tricks before making your week. And every weekend my shorty coming over. Shorty can fill me up. She left. Wait, turn that down. She ain't driving no camera, she pulling in a rover. Update on freaking ATV riding. You know, I do not recommend ATV riding.
I recommend 10 out of 10.
Because it felt like hell.
I would have died.
She's lying, bro.
So we sitting on the thing, right? We sitting on the what's it called?
The motorcycle. And we got these damn helmet on. We got these damn goggles on. And we're just sitting there for like 10, 15 minutes. First of all, before you sit on the bike, you gotta pour water on the bitch before you put your ass down there. That's how you know the bitch is hot. So we sitting there, and my chest are going like that. So I'm like, Christina, I don't think I could do this. So I raise my hand and I tell them, like, I don't think I could do that. They was like, okay. I'm like, I'll do like the little practice trail thing, but I'm not going up in the mountains, and I'm not doing that. So I did the practice thing, and I'm like, okay, I'm done. Like, take me back. Like, I don't want to do it. Then some other girl got off with me. She ended up throwing up. I was like, oh my god, no. Then I started thinking, like, while I'm sitting there, I'm like, yo, if I were to continue, it's no EMT, no ambulance, nobody on standby right here. The hospital was up yonder somewhere. Like, I would have been a goner. Like, literally. Then, like, 15 minutes later, she comes. She came. Half of it was like 13 people in our group. Only 4 people ended up like finishing. Everybody else quit because it was just too hot. And then them other people that was with us, they was from Florida. Right? Mm-hmm. And then 2 people was from LA. But it's just like a different. Yeah.
So they had 2 test rides. The first one she did, the second one I did, it was like a little longer. And so we came back and I'm like, okay, it's not that bad, you know. I can't draw for nothing, so I'm on there. The guy was like, oh, you need to stay behind me, because he was like, whoever don't get the hang of it, they're gonna be behind me. So he's like, it's you, you're gonna be behind me. So I'm like, all right. So the boy behind me, he knew what he was doing. So like between them two, like I was fine, and I had to like pace myself. But I did it.
Then he was like, oh, it's rattlesnakes out here. I was like,
he was like, if you kill a turtle,
it's $5,000, $50,000. What he said? $1,000, and you go to jail.
If you kill a turtle, if you run over the turtle. So if I can't drive, and I see the turtle, you want me to stop and let the turtle pass? No, you know, I'm gonna run over that bitch.
You know how long it's gonna take for the turtle to pass? The thing gonna be done by the time the turtle pass.
I'm gonna hit the brakes and roll over because I'm not gonna know what to do because I'm gonna go to jail.
Now you in jail. And I'm gonna leave her there. I'm joking.
No, she was probably dead ass. She was like, yeah, so she was sweating like a pig.
I have videos. I'll put it in there. I don't care. It was hard.
I'm lying. She wasn't sweating like that. That's
what I kept pouring water on myself.
They was like throwing water on everybody because it was like so hot.
Really hot. Like the girl that got off of me, her face was just like so red. I was my face was red too. But not like how theirs was. So what are we doing today?
So my friend come later around 6.
It's
so,
like,
I was about to look at my watch. So,
it's
we're gonna go to like a little buffet, get some drinks, maybe smoke some hookah, some ganja for my mom. Yeah.
I gotta wash my ass.
Yeah. because I asked it. So tune back. So tune back into the channel.
Let me stop. Oh my god.
Trish. Is it right?
No? If I'm a Trish, what are you?
A Trish shot.
Anyways.
I'll come back when we get dressed.
I'm wearing a dress, what are you wearing?
Something make my ass jiggle.
She can't be serious to like save her life, but it's really slick.
Yeah, I'll probably wear a dress. No bra, titties out.
I'm not wearing a bra.
So yeah, that's what it's giving.
Okay, we'll be back, guys. Okay guys, so we're at Treasure, say hi, cause you been acting weird. We're at Treasure Island, we're about to go to buffet. You being gay?
Yes. Look,
we're about to go to buffet and then we're gonna take Candace to cookies and then we're gonna take her to Fat Tuesdays because she just got here. Yeah, that's Candace, duh. That drink is really getting to me.
And I'm Christina.
You already introduced yourself.
So?
I don't like her.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't. We just walking. Okay, so we're at Circus Buffet. She said the super salads are over there and then everything else is right here.
Okay.
So yeah. Thank you.
Alright, enjoy your day. This does come with juice, right?
Yeah. Okay, welcome back to the vlog, guys. We're at Circus Hotel. We at their buffet. I don't know what I want. I just want like something. Corinthia, I thought you was hungry.
I am a hungry.
What? She's so hostile. I've been telling her all day, like, these people is nice out here. Be nice to them. She's been being so rude. Like, you still in New York. You're not in New York, but
I was nice to them today.
No, she wasn't. Yesterday we got in and out. She's like, can I have salt, please? Fuck. I'm like, bro, relax. The lady is like, sure. I'm like, damn, if we was in New York, the bitch would have been like, relax.
Go get it yourself.
Said, relax. Can I have some more salt, please? The fuck?
I'm like, oh my. No.
Bro, that's because the fucking fries was mad salty already.
That's why she gave us one packet of salt.
That shit was...
No.
We're going to have high blood pressure, bro.
No. I didn't know that. One.
Yeah, because when I went to LA, it didn't have no salt.
Exactly. So,
that's probably because I was in LA, you know, low baby on diet. And
so.
Low carbs.
So. So. She gave me one soup packet and I have a whole thing of fries. I didn't think that would be enough because apparently, according to Dom, they're salty. So I'm going to do one soup packet.
Damn, this is really enough. It's time to go with y'all. We're going to come back and show y'all our plates. All right. We got salad, corn dog, chicken, corn,
shrimp.
I don't know what that is.
Carrots.
What's that? Chicken parm, mashed potatoes,
Corinthia's plate. That's mad shit to say. Y'all can see what that is.
Then she got a salad. What's that? Pie?
Yeah.
And carrot cake. Mm-hmm. I got a salad, corn, chicken. Candace got a salad, corn, cornbread, chicken, mashed potatoes.
Okay, y'all. So I only took a bite out of this one piece of chicken. And the chicken was really dry. The corn, like, I like fresh corn. I don't like my corn to be soggy. This is frozen corn, I could tell. I ate my salad because you can't mess up a salad.
I don't think I'm gonna see your food.
Shut the fuck up.
All right, anyways,
don't move my phone.
I'm back and I'm better. So, my rating of Circus Buffet is a 2 out of 10. I honestly did not find the food good. The mashed potatoes was good. The sweet sausage was good.
and the chicken parmesan, which was all good. That plate that y'all seen before, I aced it. And I went back and got mashed potatoes because it was the best thing here. The carrot cake is good because I like carrot cake with like nuts.
And
actual like pizzas of carrot in it. So that was a 10 out of 10 for the cake. And yeah. Even my other friend didn't like her food. And she always liked her food. And she wasn't even fucking with it. So you know. No. Seriously, if she didn't like it, it's nasty. Don't come here. She said 3 out of 10 was generous.
Yeah, we tried to go to Treasure Island, but they didn't open back up the
buffet
yet. And then it was another place called something. I forgot. Yeah, we're about to go. Where are we going next? Cookies?
I'm talking.
We gotta go to Cookies with Candace, and then she wanna go to Fat Tuesday. And then we're gonna go in the House of Pussy Battle again.
Alright, bye. Y'all, this is where my drink at. Where your drink at? Candace, where your drink at? Show your drink. Corinthia, where's your drink at? Corinthia got 2 cups. You finished the other one? Oh, no. And that's the driver.
She's good.
If we die, Lord, I love you. I got life insurance, so it really don't matter. Yeah, we're going to get some wings. I ordered some wings last night. They took mad long to come, so I canceled the order, got my money back, and still got the food. That's some real ghetto girl.